Hi everybody! In this short demo today, I'll show you how to initialize your SCSI2SD with this SCSI2SD tools disk. Now I will insert it before I turn on the Mac. And now I'm gonna turn it on. Meanwhile, I'll explain to you what's the purpose of this disk. With this disk, you can initialize a SCSI2SD without any image necessary. Now I'm showing you the settings on my iMac while the system loads. As you see here, I'm formatting the SD card with the SD format app, pretty standard, so that there is nothing on it. And then I am plugging in the SCSI2SD and I leave everything with its default settings. Except the total size, I will put to 750 megabytes in order to have something, well, distinctive I can show you here as a proof. And that's all you need to do with the SD card or the SCSI2SD. And meanwhile, the Mac SE booted up, as you see with the SCSI2SD tools disk. On here you find the minimal system 608. Briefly, I've also uploaded this to Macintosh Garden so you can use it for free. And it contains the patched hard disk SC setup, which you won't need for this because you're just going to use Lido. And when I fire up Lido, it will scan for SCSI devices. And as you see, it finds here a 750 megabyte hard disk drive, which is not a Macintosh disk. This is my internal hard drive, which I have not mounted. So I'll just click Easy Setup and initialize the SD card on the SCSI2SD. Now it's creating a directory, and then you can basically use it as an empty hard drive. So you can install a system from floppy disk, you can put files on it, whatever you want to do with it. So if you're not fond of emulators, don't know how to use them, there is no need for all of that. All you basically need is this tools disk and an SD card plus the SCSI2SD utilities app, and that's about it. Like I said, it's online, the link is in the comments, and please give me a thumbs up if you like that. Take care.